right now, I'm going to do the same thing that we did the last time, where we're going to have a dog come around the corner here from the car. I'm going to be walking with her, and I'm going to start to feed her really high-value treats, okay? And start doing some counter-conditioning and starting to get the other dog to predict food for her, all right? Keep in mind, when you do this, you want to make sure that you keep enough distance between your dog and the other dog, because we don't want to have any kind of real reaction. We don't want to have to give corrections. Okay. She did much better there. There was no growling, there was no lunging, nothing like that. She did very nice, very good.